My name is Loren Long, and I'm a publicist at Regnery Publishing, and I work on Regnery's history imprint. We follow Regnery's tradition of challenging the status quo by shining a new light on old subjects, celebrating unsung heroes, and busting myths throughout history. And we also follow Regnery's tradition of giving each author the golden treatment. So although every book is different, every author gets the same amount of enthusiasm for their books. The biggest challenge that I face working on Regnery's history imprint is making our history books appeal to a broader audience. As a history lover myself, I want the average reader to want to pick up a Regnery history book to learn about a new subject in American history and look at a fresh take on an old subject. My favorite project so far at Salem has been working on Regnery's two upcoming books, The Last Fighter Pilot and The Coffin Corner Boys. And these books are both about World War II veterans who are still very active at 93. And it tells their stories of being pilots in different theaters. George Starks was shot down over enemy territory in France, and he survived multiple Nazi captures and escapes, and Jerry Yellen was World War II's last fighter pilot who flew the last combat mission of the war. What's even neater is that the two men both live in Orlando but had never met each other, and I got a unique opportunity to fly down to Orlando to introduce both of them, and now they're friends and plan dinner dates, and it's just so great to be able to connect the two of them, and I'm excited to be working on their stories this year. My favorite part about working for Salem is the work culture. Regnery has a very dynamic, wonderful team, and we each bring something different to the table, which makes it fun and helpful for each of us, and we really value each other's contributions, which makes it easier to succeed.